Good afternoon, I'm Anna.
And I'm Delaney.
And we're here with your announcements. Tomorrow there is a 7th and 8th grade boys basketball information meeting during the leap. Report to your teacher at the beginning of class, then go to the gathering place.
Crafters Wanted. The knitting club is every Tuesday until December 17th.
Fresh baked cookies are for sale every Friday. Get them between 2nd and 3rd hours or during 6th and 7th grade leap. 2 for $1.
The ROM Saga Club starts October 1st.
Want a quiet place to work on assignments? Homework and Zap Room is now open.
September is Pediatric Cancer Awareness Month, and the city of Royal Oak has gone gold. ROMS is also going gold by placing gold ribbons around the school grounds. Did you know the average age a child is diagnosed with cancer is 6? We hope that students and staff will join our LEAP class in remembering families who have been touched by cancer.
State Troopers Performing Puppeteer Club, 3 to 4 p.m. in the music lab across from the choir room, starts October 2nd.
Student Council applications are available September 27th, and deadlines is on the applications.
Board Game Club meets every Thursday from 3 to 4 in room 307. Please feel free to join us. Bring your own game or use one provided.
Love History? Join ROM's History Club. First meeting is Thursday, September 26th at the Royal Oak History Museum. See Ms. Bockhausen in room 314 for a permission slip and more information.
Now please stand for your pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now to Cal and Alan with your weather. Calvert.
And I'm Alan.
And we're here for your weather.
Today will be a high of 28 and a low of 61.
It will be sunny.
Tomorrow will be a high of 80 and a low of 64.
It will be partly sunny.
Fun fact, it is National Cheeseburger Day.
Now to your sports.
And I'm Kennedy.
And we're here with your sports.
Yesterday, New York Yankees beat the Los Angeles Angels 8-0.
The Cleveland Indians beat the Detroit Tigers 7-2.
Michigan plays Wisconsin on Saturday at 12.
Michigan State plays Northwestern on Saturday at 12 o'clock.
The girls' basketball team won their first game of the season, beating Farmington Warner 34-7.
There's a lot of scoring led by Lucy Freitag with 8 points.
Reagan Mason with 6 points and Jordan Hills also with 6 points.
Anilo Harrington and Cameron Brewer with 4 points each.
The team played overall great defense, only giving up 7 points.
The 8th grade girls lost to the talented Warner team 40-23.
Cecilia Irwin had 6 points, Lucy Coburn added 4, and Zoe Gardner had 3.
Anna Warsha and Cameron Gornsey, Kate Gooch, and Riley Danaher all added baskets.
Both teams host Farmington East tomorrow.
Come and support the teams.
The ROMS football team has their first game against Power on September 25th.
I'm Riley.
I'm Kennedy.
And that's news to me.